Papa Thai, Wallahi Wala, Wallahi Gunju. Popularly known as Pad Thai, rolling dollar all over the world. Be a long way, it was long years ago. I started my music career around 1953. You know, if you want to be a sound musician, you must learn. I learned from someone like Ishola Wolepe, Jubri Issa. Before I was collabed with one man called Gio Araba. We are together for so many years. Before I started my own music by myself, it takes a lot of time. But today, I have something to point out. All over the world today, I'm the oldest musician playing on the stage right now. Because this year, July 22nd, I will be 87 years, which means at the book of Guinness Records. Well, I've been to Morocco, to Rabat, I've been to Spain, I've been to Casablanca, coming home, went to London, London to Paris, Paris to Germany, Germany to Holland, Holland to Belgium, to New York, Sweden, etc., etc. And I didn't go there to sell market. I went there to play music because people like my music. That's why, even though on Monday, by the grace of God, I'll be in New York for another show. And I will spend like 3 months there before I come home. They love my music before, because I took too many people there. Almost like 3 years ago, I went with a group called Faji Agba in New York. We are called by Obama, President of New York. And we went there, we performed a lot, and I myself and son of Bella was very fantastic. Very, very fantastic. And that's why people love my music. They call me up and up. This is sixth time now I've been in New York with my music. I played different of music before. I told you all wrong that I learned music. I can play Afrobeat, I can play highlife, I can play native blues, I can play cha-cha-cha in Congo. So many sounds. Because I know, you know, when you buy a car, new, you want to drive the car by yourself. You know how you're going to drive it, because you learn how to drive. If you don't learn how to drive, you can't go back and front, left and right. I can change my music to anywhere I like, because I'm the founder of my music. And I've talked to so many people. There's a lot of different, the music of the old and music of now. You know now, you are a student, you are from university, you come out, you didn't get any job to do, you know how to sing, you can join the hip-hop people to play music. Because you don't learn it. But when you learn it, you know what they call music. a musical without playing instruments, not a musician. My own time. I can't play it anywhere in the world. You see, you cannot mention music of today to music of yesteryear. Music of yesteryear is you play with instruments, even though you are playing clarinet. You play instrument. But now, you see, when you go to studio and do an album, they call you for a show. You just take the album and start to know the music. Go to play music, you play music with an instrument, different. And then your music will be rich and people will love it. You know, Nigeria, we so much like what is not good. We left what is good down. We process on what is not good. You can't compare the engine mechanism to the blood mechanism. You know what I mean? Program record. When you are doing what you do, you program it. You didn't play it. To play guitar, no bass, no horn. In our own time, you play music, you sing together. You don't have different person to sing for you. When you play guitar, you sing. You play horn, you sing. You play drum, you sing. That's the difference between what they are doing now and the past year. Yeah. I like some. You know, not all hip-hop doesn't know how to play music. I like some of them. Some of them have message on what they are singing. Like Nice. I love him. When he play, he speak his language. And he speak English. If you don't hear English, you hear his own language. That's why I love him. And he's playing Highlight Touch, because I have the latest album, which is a great. I love it. Love it. I'm satisfied because I have something to point. From this music, I have a house. Not one, not two. And I have a car, which I'm driving. I have so many children, which I brought from this music. I taught them well, some in New York, some in London, some in Nigeria, what more? See, God helped me, I was agile, see how power to do whatever I want to do. And God is blessing me. I did not beg before I eat. I take my job as my job. I don't have much advice to them. When they want to be a musician, they should learn. That's why I want to establish a school. You see, establish a school, African music generally. African music generally. You see, if you know how to play music, in African music, you know, you can go anywhere in the world. Anywhere in the world.